After playing their first season in the diminutive Expo Hall, the Lightning would have a new home for year two. Shortly after the announcement, the huge structure was renamed the ThunderDome. In addition to seating close to 30,000 for hockey games, the ThunderDome features a fan activity center created exclusively by the Tampa Bay Lightning. Inside, fans can do everything from shooting basketballs, kicking field goals, to playing floor hockey.